Let's start looking at some of the things that JavaScript is used for in SharePoint. Now, before we begin, I have another disclaimer for you. You cannot embed JavaScript on SharePoint modern experience pages, at least not at this time. Microsoft has realized that a lot of the service issues they need to solve for people are the result of them modifying CSS, changing master pages, creating custom themes, etc. Their response has been to increasingly lock down what people can do in SharePoint, basically removing the problematic features. Unfortunately, these are pretty valuable things, so you can imagine the squawking. I personally think that at some point they'll be forced to restore features, but for now, if you want finer control of your sites, you'll want to stick to the classic experience wherever possible. That's sad, but it's the way it is. Anyways, thing number one you can do with JavaScript. It lets you add or modify UI elements on the screen. I can actually give you a great example of where SharePoint is already using JavaScript. This is stuff that's happening behind the scenes when you change views for libraries or lists. Let's take this library as an example. Here's the normal view. Now, what happens if I go in and modify the view? More specifically, what happens if I change the view style? I'm always surprised at how few people seem to know about view styles. This is a fairly useful little tool that changes the way view information is displayed above and beyond specifying which fields are shown, filtering, and the like. I'm going to pick this newsletter no lines style, and we'll apply that. So the look of the list has changed noticeably. We have alternating lines, the lines themselves are spaced out differently. What happened? Let's take a quick look at the page source in developer mode. Check out this script down here. This section is looking for what form we're using for our data display. And just a little further along, there's basically all the changes described and put into play. Other ways you could use JavaScript for UI. Let's say you wanted to change the actual input form. By redefining the form and form displays with JavaScript, you can make one column into two or change fonts or colors. Yes, there are other tools you can use to do this, but this is definitely a way to coax a little bit more out of your sites with JavaScript.